Nucleus V sign is seen in. So what is the Nucleus V sign? As the term says, it is V shaped. So here we see this line. So this is the V shaped line that we see here. It is black colored. So black means air. So this is a V shaped collection of air. If we have a look at the CT scan, so that's a V-shaped collection there. This is the descending aorta. Adjacent to that, we see this air. So air surrounding the aorta, it means pneumomediastinum. So Nucleus V sign is seen in pneumomediastinum. We have this limb of V, which is formed by air adjacent to descending aorta. And the other limb of V formed by the air surrounding the medial part of the diaphragm. So this V-shaped collection of air in the aorto-diaphragmatic junction, that is called as Nucleus V sign, and it is seen in pneumomediastinum.